As we make our way up the Niagara River, look to port, or the left side of the boat, where we will pass the American Falls. It can best be described as the American side of Niagara Falls, which in comparison is a smaller waterfall that lies far to the left of the Horseshoe Falls and is located between Prospect Point and Niagara Falls was as much as 1 meter per year until the early 1950s. Since then, the water diversion channels and canals used for generating electricity have decreased the water flow, reducing the erosion of Niagara Falls, and to this day, Niagara Falls remains a clean and significant source of hydroelectric power. There are over 500 waterfalls in the world. The Niagara Falls is the biggest waterfall in the world, at an average of 750,000 gallons per second. Niagara Falls' interesting facts include: the white foam floating on the water is dissolved limestone and is created naturally due to the massive erosion forces of falling water. The height of the Canadian Falls is 100.
Thank you. مش ولا فتحنا ولا هدول الصفات.